everyone. It's Danny with AfterBuzz TV on the Teen Choice Awards red carpet with Mackenzie from This Is Us.
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm great.
Are you so excited to be here?
Yes, I'm so excited.
Who are you most excited to see?
Miley Cyrus.
Miley Cyrus. And This Is Us has been such a huge show this year. How has that been for you?
It's been so exciting for me.
And what is some great advice that you've gotten from one of your fellow cast members?
Keep trying. If you think you're going to mess up, you're going to mess up. But if you think that you can't, you're going to do great.
And what's it like playing Little Kate?
It's fun because I have a lot of friends like Mandy, Milo, Parker, Lonnie, everybody. They're so fun.
Do you get to work with Chrissy at all?
No, but sometimes I get to see her if we're like shooting at the same place, and I get to see her.
Are you excited to see some of your co-stars tonight?
I'm very excited to see everybody.
And you're shooting right now, season two. How has that been?
I'm shooting tomorrow, actually.
And what are you going to do if you guys win an award tonight?
There's probably going to be a me-shaped body through a wall.
Very excited. Well, thank you so much for joining us. Good luck tonight.
Thank you.